summarized in my own treatment was just dumb. So insignificant that no one remembers her name. Now, while Jethaw was a hell of a fighter, the lights were a little dim in about four of his cavern. I mean, if you were the father of a flower and a young daughter, would you promise God to sacrifice the first thing to greet you when you returned home from war? And finally, we'll close the first half of the show with a story of what? A confused old geezer who offers his daughters to a mob threatening to rape a couple of strangers. Later, the stranger is convincing to leave just before God fills the entire town with flaming flesh and sizzling cinnamon. Mysteriously, his wife is turned to salt, leaving Lot and his daughters to wander off in the cave. But the poor old man is tricked into drinking so much wine that he then falls prey to the seductive charms of the 20 teenagers who then ruthlessly rape their father.